up in front now. Ally Diez looking to get space. Ally Diez has it. Open, she's going to get a shot, trying to chip, and she finds the net! Ally Diez wins the game for the Red Devils with a beautiful chip there. 2 minutes into the overtime. And that is it. How about that? What a way to finish there. That is shutout number 7 of the season for MK. And they'll play Bryn Mawr at 1 p.m.